We should just not even bother changing to the C minor, we should just stay on the G7 for the whole song. Yeah.